next I'm going to play Bach Prelude Fugue in E-flat major, BWV number 852 from the first book of the Well Tempered Clavier. Then I'll be playing, and that is a two movement piece, so as with the others, I won't be stopping, so please don't clap between movements. Then I'll be playing the Brahms Rhapsody in B minor, opus 79, number 1, followed by Brahms Rhapsody in G minor, opus 79, number 2, and those I will stop.
Thank you.
you guys for coming and everyone on the Zoom meeting. Thanks for watching, taking time to come and watch. It means a lot to me, especially with all the work I put into these pieces. It's, yeah. Then I just got two of my teachers in the room here right now. I've got my mom and, well, two of my piano teachers. My mom, who taught me throughout Germany and put up with me being a bit of a stubborn brat, honestly.
Oh, that's not true. We only butt heads like every other day.
But just want to say thanks, Mom. And then my teacher, currently Art Orkian, sitting in the back. Thank you. He's really put my technique together, polished it off, and got me ready for college and kind of showed me what that's going to be like. Yeah, and then just thanks to all of you guys again for showing your love and support, friends, family. It means the world to me, so thank you guys. My last piece is the Rachmaninoff A2 Tableau in C minor, Opus 39, number 1. And then after we finish, there are some refreshments. There are some crumble cookies and I think water in the kitchen.
So I have these cookies individually wrapped. But we could take them out on the porch and visit and eat our cookies if you guys want to stick around for a minute, and we'd love that. So, anyway.
Thanks so
much. Yeah. Thank you guys for coming. Thank you.